close your eyes, take a deep breath, and exhale. Imagine the number 3 in front of you. Suppose it was projected on a screen, slightly above your eye level, approximately 5 to 6 feet away from your head. Take a second deep breath as you exhale. Imagine the number 2 on the screen, even with your eye closed. Try to feel the eye strain.
Wait, the. Isn't that where I pause?
Another one. No. Take a deep
Continue
breath.
Continue with eye. Wait, I paused it.
I got this one.
Wait.
Take a deep breath. Hold it for a few seconds. As you exhale, imagine number 1 on the screen, allowing yourself to let go completely and relax. To relax even deeper, I would like you to imagine number 10 all the way down to 1. On the screen, you will hear them spoken. Taking your time, allowing yourself to relax twice as deep with each number you imagine when you get the number 1. You will be the alpha brainwave state, which is a state where subconscious mind is very receptive and open to a suggestion. Now, let's begin with 10. Allow yourself to relax completely. 9. Just letting go.
Yeah, I want you to. Just letting go. No, I still.
Number 9, just letting go.
Just letting go. 8. Imagine the number as you relax twice as deep. 7. See it as clear as you can. Just let go. 6. All the way down deep. 5. Deeper and deeper. Taking your time. Wait, where am I? 4. Allowing all outside sounds to fade away completely. 3. Just imagine the number and let yourself go. 2. Deeper and deep. And finally, 1. Deep, deep relaxation. Okay, now your turn. 3, 2, 1.
You are now in a state of relaxation where you are more open to suggestion. In this relaxed state of your mind can expand in much more receptive and sensitive than in any other state. So just allow yourself to continue to relax and enjoy this comfortable feeling. As I give you the following suggestion, I would like you to imagine everything I say in your mind. Imagine yourself as you were watching yourself on a movie screen, and you can change the scenic, magical to anything you like. Just like you use your imagination and have fun with it. As you continue to hear and focus on my words, you are a successful person. You are thankful for your success. You are positive mind and you affect all those around you in positive way. You are in control of your thought and you realize that your thought creates your reality. Therefore, you...
No space. Therefore, your maximum time recording time.
Continue, you know? Oh my
Not
god.
Not enough memory.
Now I do the you see man. Therefore you protected to linger in your mind. You focus only good things, positive thought. You are goal oriented. You know it is important to clearly define your goal. So you are constantly defining them, make them clear in your mind. You even write them down so that have them with you to read. You keep them fresh in your mind. You give something positive to focus on what you need. You are motivated, energized, and anxious to move forward in all that you do. You can look forward to opportunity and new challenges. You can self-driven, eager to live your new focus of positive thinking and successful living. You are successful. You act and think as someone who is already successful. You act and behave as person you want to be. Realize that you create your own reality according to your focus. Therefore, you focus on positive thing. You deserve success. It is right to be success. Success is attracted to you. You are comfortable with success. You expected to success. You deserve success. You think positive all the time, accept things that come, realizing that you can even learn from adversity. You focus on things you can change and go of things that you can't. You are calm, relaxed, and in control. You always open to new opportunity. You realize that you are very flexible and able to change when change is required. You are success in earn success, and now is your time. You are success opportunity magnet. In just a moment, you will count to five, and that count of five, you will open your eye, feeling wonderful in everywhere. Your mind will be clear, alert, and you feel so much better. One, you are starting to emerge from hypnosis. Two, becoming awake of the situation and around you. Three, as you count the five, you'll be fully awake, alert, and feeling better than before. Four, your eyes are beginning to open, and five, eye wide open, fully alert, and feeling better than before. Thank you. Namaste.